Hello viewers, this is Ruchika Parekh reporting for the Shutterbox Media. After a long wait, Colors TV's most popular stunt-based reality show Khatron Ke Khiladi is all set to hit the TV screens with the 11th season. The upcoming season would be shot in Cape Town starting May with Rohit Shetty playing the host once again. And the makers have managed to put together an impressive list of contestants, in which one of TV's most beloved bahus, Ishita Bhalla from Ye Hai Mohabbatein, yes, actor Divyanka Tripathi, is all set to show off her adventure in Khatron Ke Khiladi season 11. She, along with other contestants, flew off to Cape Town for shoot on Friday morning, where husband Vivek Dhaiya also spotted on airport, seeing her off. Vivek and Divyanka were introduced by a common friend while working on Ye Hai Mohabbatein, and they hit off instantly. After getting engaged in January 2016, the couple tied the knot in July the same year. A year after their wedding, the actress participated in Nach Baliye 8 and emerged as a winner. On the work front, while Divyanka was last seen hosting Crime Patrol, Vivek would be soon in Z5 drama State of Seas, Temple Attack. Later on delaying the flight, actress wrote in a romantic gesture, "You know what? It is terrible that you are alone at home and I'm still in Mumbai waiting to board a delayed flight, thinking I could have spent more few hours with you. We wish all the very best to all the contestants of Khatron Ke Khiladi season 11. For regular updates, stay connected by like and subscribe the channel."